Let me in.
Let him go!
Hey!
Troy, let him go!
It's gonna be okay.
Dad!
Jakey, I will protect you until the day I die.
After the wars, it was very obvious who was prepared and who wasn't. There's those who are prepared for opportunities and setbacks, and those who are not. I feel real lucky to have the dad I do.
You know, the wars are in the past. Focus on the future. Outsiders are a plague. It'll ruin our world. You need to be ready to bury anybody you come across.
Dad! You're bleeding!
Antibiotics are too old.
I got this. You're gonna be okay, I promise.
Do not underestimate them or you will not make it back here alive.
Put a bullet between the eyes of any person you see.
Man, woman, or child.
You see outsiders?
Yeah.
And?
What are you doing here?
I killed him dead.
Do you want to get those clothes dry?
What is happening to you?
It's not what's happening to me.
It's what you said it was out there. And it is not the chaos that you've always described.
You want to tell me what is going on?
I just want the truth, Dad.
You can't trust one of them.